in the upcoming 29th episode, set to air on December 2nd, 2024. Viewers will witness Miros' departure abroad for her studies, leaving behind her family and a mother she only recently found. This decision is difficult for her, as the separations she faces once again bring the pain of loss. Meanwhile, the sex power struggle intensifies. Junaid is being pressured, but his strength of will and confidence surprise everyone around him. Dramatic developments continue in the relationships between the characters. Miriam is offered the chance to become the wife of the sect leader, and Niam, unable to believe his ears, realizes that his ex-wife might occupy such a high position. Junaid and Zainab face a dangerous threat from Wahid, who, following the prophecy of Sayyida, is preparing to become Hatim al-Evliya. Levant and Mary decide to send Miro abroad to protect her from the powerful enemies, but neither Wahid nor Niam will let them go so easily. At the same time, mysterious puzzles hidden in the past of Gulesh and Wahid require investigation. Junaid, Zainab, and Sadi decide to confront Wahid, gradually getting closer to uncovering dark secrets. Mary prepares to make a great sacrifice for her daughters, while Levant, overcoming fear and pain, is ready to face the prosecutor to save Miro. Don't miss this gripping episode that will make your heart race.